We started out 0-3, and I mean, the season wasn't looking too good.
Biggest highlight is they never gave up.
We knew we had a lot of talented players.
And then the rest of the season, you know, it kind of clicked.
I'm proud to have the Westinghouse school here today.
Amazing, it's my first time.
And we wanted to honor them today. But it wasn't just about honor them for athletics. I wanted to honor them for the civics. They were able to take the Homewood kids and the Wilkinsburg kids and win a city championship.
There were so many people doubting the character of our kids. They gel like a family, like we thought they would.
We all knew each other already, so it's like we come in, it just make us bond more on the football field.
Their grades have improved. They won a city championship. And it shows you that our community can come together. Our children can come together for the betterment of the neighborhood. Now they are pillars of our community. They demonstrated what unity looks like. If we can continue to do this, we can continue to build our children a world that is better tomorrow than it is today. They are the example of a better tomorrow. Thank you.